Curb Your Enthusiasm star Larry David is out with a PSA, excuse me, of his own, asking everyone to please stay on their couches and don't go outside. It's a hoot. Take a look.
You're passing up a fantastic opportunity, a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to stay in the house, sit on the couch, and watch TV. I mean, I don't know how you're passing that up. Well, maybe because you're not that bright. You know, if you've seen my show, nothing good ever happens going out of the house. You know that. There's just trouble out there.
At the very end, Lindsay, he just goes like this. Okay, I'm done. Okay.
I really do like this. It's so, human beings are so strange. Everybody you talk to, whether they love their job, whether they hate their job, or it's somewhere in the middle with most people, everybody's like, oh, I can't wait till the weekend. I just throw my sweats on, have a drink, and binge watch a Netflix show. It's now a law that you have to do that, and people won't do it. I don't get it.
I'm all for it.
Can they make a law that I need to get a massage every day, Lindsay?
I was the person that was like, oh my God, I can't wait to get that massage. Like, our boss gave us a massage for Christmas. I was the one who went, and now I don't want to do any of that. I just want to go outside. I think everybody has a big reality check with this, and we're all going to enjoy life much more. This summer is about to be lit if we even out by summer.
Summer's about to be lit. I sound awesome saying that. Thank you so much, Lynn.